let's talk about the Blackpink situation. This rapper decided to release a song, You Know Who Is My Father. Apparently, this guy is someone who's known to be controversial. I'm not sure because this is my first time I've heard of him. The reason we are talking about him is because in his song, there's a line rapped in Mandarin, always look at Blackpink. And I don't think YouTube will let me say the rest because it's been blurred, although you can still hear the line. Fans soon discovered the vulgar reference to the girl and discussed how disgusting it was sexualizing Blackpink, calling for YG to do something and for others to report the video. In response to this, the rapper pinned a comment thanking Blinks for the views, taunting them with how you like that. Then shortly after, he released a lyric video for the song. Now, with the lyric video was a Facebook post saying the fans that have been spamming and attacking him don't understand the song or what he's trying to say, as he compares it to just like they get hyped even though they don't understand their favorite Korean song. He then ended the post with something that I probably cannot say on here, but if you go to the comment section of the video, it seems like there are some people, mostly his fans, saying that the song and line is being misunderstood and taken out of context. For those who truly understand the song, is that the case, or is it simply a disgusting line sexualizing Blackpink for the sake of attention, clout, and living up to his controversial reputation?